So Chelsea just beat Tottenham 4-1 in a very crazy fixture where we saw cards given with 2 red cards, goals ruled out, and a Jackson hattrick.
Romero tackle isn't as bad as the Adogi one. The Adogi tackle is worse than Romero because it's two-footed, it studs, and it's off the ground. Romero actually wins the ball.
Here's some of the best reactions to the match.